Meanwhile, on the eastern frontier, India continues to keep vigil. Almost a year after the Doklam standoff, the forces are positioned along the border with China, always on alert. Wion got a chance to visit the line of actual control in the northeast and see the preparedness of Indian troops. Karthikeya Sharma with this exclusive report.
What you see behind me is actually the way line of actual control looks like. So the Bichu Pass, which you see, is the perennial pass. It's the only perennial pass in the whole of northeast. And the ridge which you see, that the brown patch which you see, the forest which you see on top of the tree cover is actually China. And this is how the line of actual control actually looks like. I'm at one of the forward positions, something which I cannot name because of the because it's a classified place. But it tells us that northeast line of actual control is pretty much different from other borders. Look at the vastness of the situation. Look at the fact that you can actually see the Chinese positioning. You can actually see that there is a village before the Chinese settlement, and then there are small PLA huts, which means only a kilometer of distance separates me. There is a nala which is actually dividing this ridge, and from our observation post we can see that's where the China starts. That mountain belongs to China. That mountain belongs to China, and that grey patch, that brown patch, and the whole forest which forms the base belongs to China. So that's how the LAC is maintained. You have ceremonial meetings which take place. You have scheduled meetings which takes place. People cross over. For example, there is a permanent shelter adjoining that ridge. When the Chinese come on our side, we have to go on that side whenever the Chinese call us for their BPMs, and it is on the left spur. So this is the first time any TV channel has been given access not only to come close to the line of actual control, go to area where line of actual control exists, where soldiers patrol them because you don't have barbed wires there, but to able to showcase what LAC is, what are the challenges, how China has created a new built-up economy in border areas, how Han Chinese have been brought up there, because this is southern eastern Tibet. It is actually not China. If you go by old classifications, this is actually southern part of the Tibet plateau, and that's where our LAC is. So the bottom line is that after Doklam, a lot of things have changed. New red lines have emerged. New challenges have emerged. India cannot be as confident, or India cannot be as aggressive as it can be on the western side of the border. India is strong here. The men have the confidence to keep the border safe. The preparation is very well planned and very, very good. But the difference between Pakistan and China is that its economy, that its military, and the technical surveillance is far better than India. And these are the challenges, apart from infrastructure, which the Indian Army has been facing. And it is in this remoteness and the challenges which Army faces that LAC and its sanctity is maintained. And primarily for that, long patrolling, short patrolling, other sort of surveillance, hepter surveillance, all those things are employed. But the bottom line is that yes, it's a different challenge for Indian Army, and it's doing a good job in terms of keeping up to the challenge which the Chinese PLA or the Chinese Army poses to us.